program was originally devised by a scientist working from the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, Jay Forrester. It was developed under the auspices of the Club of Rome by an MIT research team to present a complex model of the world and what we humans are doing to it. The program was originally devised by where that behavior will lead us. What looks at first to be just a maze of computer characteristics is really a
system of
very simple graphs project what's going to happen to the planet.
But
down the left-hand side of the graph is the date.
It's not some science fantasy effect from 2001 and present and future condition and past, present and future.
Thank you.